this is Evelyn. You don't tell me anything. I don't know what actress you're talking to. I'm...
Everything is under control.
There's no one on stage. There's no sonography. The lighting, yes, because I have my hands up. I need to discuss...
this is
what are you doing?
I have a special matter. It has to...
Yes, Evelyn.
Why? You stop like that?
Why I stopped? Because it was yellow. But, it's the law.
Yeah, but...
And because I'm on the phone with you.
Exactly. Why you call... You cannot drive and phone in the same time.
I can drive and phone, yes. Yeah, I have to drive and phone.
I know that you can phone because you phone me every 5 minutes.
No, I don't phone to you every 5 minutes.
Yes.
I'm the producer.
Yeah, okay.
What do you expect? I cannot believe that you tell me you're too busy to come into a very important meeting.
I am very busy.
I have to call you.
Yeah, okay.
Why you never pick up
now
the phone?
Now you call me.
Either you're too tired, you get the wrong leg out of the bed, you're not in the mood, you can't...
You call all the time. From the morning to the evening.
But anyway, I have to go to this meeting. I hope you have an insurance.
Yes, I
have. I don't have time to check this now.
No, don't worry.
But maybe you could, now that you're not that busy, as you said you were,
yes, okay.
Maybe you could come by the office and we can just...
Just please, don't call every 5 minutes, okay?
I don't call you every 5 minutes.
Hi, I'm Bob Archambault. I live in Canada. The town is Saint Forest. My house is on the top of the hill. I have the most beautiful view. Can you see on the balcony? We have a pumpkin because soon it's gonna be Halloween. Down to the lake, this is the house of my friend, Emile Guinet. In the town, we see the new supermarket. They have a new cereals called Captain Crunch. I love that in the morning.
Hi Mark, ciao, ça fait longtemps.
Ciao.
Hein?
Qu'est-ce que tu fais là?
Mais je suis venu parce que je voulais te demander une chose.
Oh, c'est génial, cette...
Mais quoi? Oh. Ah, mais c'est quoi ça? Pourquoi on est en noir et blanc? Là. T'as un vieux téléphone, toi?
Non, j'ai toujours mon Nokia, mon téléphone, mais...
Toujours ce téléphone? Ok, je comprends.
Moi, j'aime pas l'électronique. Hein. Lui, c'est un téléphone,
Oui, je sais que tu aimes pas l'électronique. Écoute...
Marc, pourquoi t'achètes pas un téléphone? Il y a un aspirateur dedans, il y a un aide-mémoire. Je dis non. J'écoute, merci. Un téléphone, c'est pour appeler, puis c'est tout, quoi, tu vois? C'est que les gens ne savent pas, tu sais, que... Justement, en parlant de consommation, d'acheter comme un téléphone, toi-même, tu dis, non, moi, je trouve que... Moi, faut prendre des trucs que tu as besoin. Parce que les gens ne se rendent pas compte avec ces gens-là qui dirigent le pouvoir, là. On détruit les forêts, c'est des batteries, les vélos électriques. C'est de la merde. Ce qui est important, c'est ton vieux vélo, tes jambes. Moi, ma vie Peugeot, c'est de l'huile, un joint, c'est simple.
T'as encore un vieux Peugeot?
C'est des trucs vrais. Moi, je trouve pour ça que le théâtre aussi, c'est quelque chose de vrai.
Mais je veux l'aider. Parler.
Tu te rends compte, Jack? Les 500 personnes qui ont tout l'argent au monde, là, ils ont tout le budget du monde entier. Juste 500 personnes.
500 personnes, oui.
C'est pas possible. C'est pas possible. Faut arrêter ça. Faut réveiller les gens. C'est pour ça que le théâtre, c'est important. De dire, ouais, faut rire, faut réfléchir. Faut être vivant, man. Il faut être vivant.
你现在就在这个讲台上呢，上你的课也不用太当真啊。咱们呢在下边爱睡睡爱玩玩，你也不用管我们，让咱们两个县里都方便了。你说这不是挺好的吗？挺好的。
你可曾品尝他的血肉？你可曾触摸到他的皮和灵？他会毒害你纯洁灵魂，引诱你走入深渊。忽然独自而去，心中只留下空虚。一场被蛇咬，十年怕井深。
Bye-bye.
No, I am not a thief. I am a theater director.
What?
I am a theater director.
What do you want?
I saw in one of your productions three actors that I would really like to work with them. But I don't know how to contact them. Maybe you can help me.
By this time?
I tried to find these three actors.
Yeah, I know them. They are Wang Meizi, Ma Qingli, and Liu Shenrui.
Okay, can I contact them?
They are at home sleeping, like most Chinese people at this time. But if you can come back tomorrow in a decent hour, I will put you in touch with them. And now please let me sleep.
Okay. See you tomorrow. Bye.
È un inferno.
48 gradi all'ombra.
No, no, io così non posso lavorare. Io me ne vado.
E allora rimarrai senza mangiare.
No, ma no, ma siete molli, ragazzi, su. Fate. No, siete molli. Orchestra for my show. Do you want to be part of the show? I need a show.
Jack!
Sì.
Perché ancora?
No. Sinceramente.
Che c'è?
Perché non vuoi più lavorare con me?
Ma come perché non voglio più lavorare con te? L'ultima volta mi hai lasciato sul palcoscenico da solo, mentre tu eri in camerino a fare yoga.
Ma ancora per sta storia? Ma questa è una cretinata, mi concentravo.
Sì, va bene, gli alberi, il volo, sugli alberi, i verdi, bello, sì,
anche concentrato. Tu ti arrabbi per niente, eh?
E io da solo sul palcoscenico. Vabbè, d'accordo, dai, lavoriamo insieme. Dimmi che ruolo hai pensato.
Io ho pensato che...
Jack!
Hi, Ian. Hi. Listen, you are the officer in my show. Yeah, the officer. I send you the script. Bye. Which kind of experience in the theater?
Many experience.
Okay. The sentence is...
I knew 10 years ago... When you were young, pretty, let us face it, a pretty little girl.
Is it?
Look at the state of her.
Okay.
Tear and morphine. For Farsia.
C'est-à-dire que ça commence comme ça. Hein. Écoute bien, Jack. Je vais essayer de faire le mieux que je peux, hein, y a pas de problème. Bon, dis-moi ma sœur, est-ce que tu peux m'emprunter ce châle? Parce que ensuite je l'apporterai pour le mettre dans le feu dans le poêle, c'est ça, hein? Et après je le brûlerai pour avec ses misères et ses peines. Hein? Voilà, je veux dire, c'est pas compliqué, quoi, je veux dire, il n'y a pas de problème. Hein.
Fais pas de pause quand tu dois dire, est-ce que je peux avoir votre châle? Non, tout ensemble, tu ne dois pas dire des choses au milieu.
Bon, non, mais je vais le refaire, il n'y a pas de problème. Bon, c'est-à-dire que, dis-moi ma soeur, puisse prendre ce châle, il y en a un châle, hein, et puis, à ce moment-là, je l'obtiendrai, je le nouerai autour de, voilà, avec le feu dans le poêle, hein, c'est ça. Et puis après, je le brûlerai avec ses misères et ses peines, je veux dire, c'est un truc comme ça, quoi, je veux dire, ça te passe, ça?
As a best actor, yes. That's why I want you in my show, okay?
Ok, vous êtes prêt, monsieur Brocoli? Tout à fait, j'ai sorti mon petit matériel, mais je peux faire... Je vais faire plutôt autrement. Allez, ratata! Allez, ratata!
Et voilà, je trouvais l'accordéoniste. Ciao. Hi.
I'm not saying it's wrong. It's my job to tell my patients that they are not wrong. But seeing you like this gets me a little bit worried.
But you always say that video calls hide the art of body language. This is so true. It's so comfortable, and, you know, I am here with you, but I'm actually at home. It's fantastic. Since I use this holophone, I hardly have any panic attacks anymore. I feel good. For the first time, I feel safe. I can go anywhere I want, say anything I want, anywhere in the world. I can theoretically go to the White House and personally say, fuck off, Donald Trump.
You can do that on Twitter as well.
But it's not the same thing. Imagine the thousands of ways you can use this fantastic technology.
I can imagine a world where the haters come straight to your bathroom like holograms, saying you're a bastard because you don't approve of their ideas. Or a friend shows up in the middle of the night to ask you to put a like on his profile picture. I don't like it. I prefer video calls.
This great rain. Beyond the thunder, the coming storm, meaningless, meaningless, higher than walls. fill the crowd with stupid excuses. I have no more time. Looking for...